In this video, we will look at the tabs Coursework, Forums, Gradebook, and Roster in the left navigation bar. In the Coursework tab, you will find a list of your assignments and their due dates. These assignments are split up by units. If your professor assigns an online exam, look under the appropriate unit and select the exam. This will take you to a page with the exam instructions and startup link. Selecting this link will start your exam. At the top of the page, you will see information such as the test title, time limit, length, and point values depending on what the professor chooses for you to see. If the test is timed, you will also see at the top of the page the amount of time you have left to take the test. Once you have completed the test, select the Submit button and then the Turn in your Exam 1 to complete your work. To upload a file for an assignment, select the appropriate folder. In this case, it's going to be Research Paper 1. This will open the assignment page. Select the blue box towards the bottom left of the page to upload your file. Select Choose File. And this will initiate your Moxie Manager. Select the Upload button at the top of the pop-up, and then select Local Machine. From here, you will be able to choose the file you would like to upload. In this case, it's going to be Research Paper 1. Once uploaded, select the Insert button. You're going to want to name your work, and in this case, we're going to do Research Paper 1, and then you'll select Add a File. To finish the submission, select the Turn in Your Assignment button at the bottom of the page. The Forums tab is where you'll be able to read and write discussion posts. To post in a discussion, select the appropriate folder. From here, select the Add a Post. This will take you to where you can enter your subject of the post and then write your post. Select the Submit when you have finished writing what you want. And this will bring you to a preview of what you have written. To reply to somebody else's work, select their post and then select the Reply button. From here, you're going to be able to enter your reply into the text box and then select Submit. In the Gradebook tab, you will find your overall grade for the course and the individual grades for each of your assignments listed underneath it. To view the details that go along with the individual assignment, select the assignment. This will bring you to a page that will list your grade for the assignment and your professor's comments. In the Roster tab, you will find a list which includes the instructor and all the students in your course. To create an email, select the member to whom you would like to send a message, and then select the Email Selected Members link at the bottom of the page. From here, you will be able to create your message.